In this tutorial, you are going to learn how to use Imagen for your real estate photography editing, including features such as merging HDR photos, correcting colors, and adjusting the perspective for clean lines. With Imagen, you can edit photos directly from a folder or from a Lightroom catalog. To upload projects for editing from a folder of photos, click Create a New Project. Then choose Edit and pick the real estate category for your photos. New Imaginers will be prompted to choose which software they prefer to work with. Existing Imaginers will see a message at the bottom asking if they do not have a Lightroom Classic catalog. To use a different software, click the button there and choose which app you will work in, Lightroom, Photoshop, or Bridge. Now you can browse your computer for the specific folder or drag and drop the folder. If you start with Lightroom Classic, you can choose a recent catalog, browse your computer, or drag and drop a catalog file. Select folders or collections from your Lightroom Classic catalogs that contain the photos you would like edited. Your project will automatically be named after the folder, but you can change it if needed. Next, pick the AI profile you want used to edit your project, or use Elegant Home, Imagen's pre-built editing profile designed specifically for real estate photographers for both RAW and JPEG files. If needed, you can filter by attributes like star ratings and more. The quantity of photos available will change based on these filters. You'll get an alert if any photos are missing from your drive. Turn on HDR merge and Imagen will combine 3 to 5 photos into beautiful HDRs automatically. If you require straighter lines, turn on perspective correction or straighten, and we will handle that process for you as well. When ready, click the upload button. Once your edits are complete, you will receive an email confirmation and an in-app notification. When using HDR merge, new files are created. These files will be downloaded into a subfolder within your original folder. Each HDR will have an HDR suffix added to it while keeping the original file name unchanged. Now you can open your new files in your preferred editing software to see the HDRs with their edits applied. Imagen getting hours of your life back to photograph more properties. Imagen the possibilities.